Most of the housemates are at the sofas.
I just meet them. Do you know what? I'm so, like I said, when I got this thing, I was like, I'm the Surfy London It Girl, get to know you, I swear, yeah? Honestly, it's mad. Everybody knows me. Anyway, as I was saying, I'll wear an outfit. The next week, I'm like, you've got my outfit on. The whole fucking thing. They're like, yeah, I kind of remember you last week in it. I'm like, yeah, you remember because you got the whole outfit on. Honestly, everywhere I go. So I'm like, do you know what? Look at me now. And if you, do you know what? They ain't even got to go raving each weekend to get my outfit. They just got to go, oh, just tune in, see what she's wearing today, go for it the weekend.
That's funny. People don't wear like my outfits because when I go out, I always get complimented on what I wear, but I don't think people have the balls to wear what I wear sometimes. But for example, you know skinny jeans, yeah? When did you get your first pair? A year, 2 years ago?
I don't wear skinny jeans.
Well, I had my first pair 3.5 years ago.
They're just straight cut, that's
right. I walked into the common room in sixth form and everyone's like, what the hell is she wearing? And then a year later, everybody was in them, you know?
Do you know what? Saturday night used to be the best night, but now it's all about Sunday. Fuck
that's
me.
That's true.
Yeah, baby, talk.
Oh, wow.
If you're in London, you know not to go out on a Friday.
I went to the best football party the other day, right? I think it's about a week before I come out here. It was Master Steps as DJ for Chill FM. He threw a party for the official end of the season football thing. Frank Lampard, Terry, John Terry, every single football you could think of, Sean Wright, all of them, were all in there, but I know I'm all a bunch of tossers, sorry, don't play that. Yeah, they're all fun.
I don't like name dropping.
What do you mean?
Like name dropping, I can't do it.
Why?
Like, if you know people that are famous and you name drop.
Leslie, it's dinner ready.
You know loads of people.
No. What's wrong with name dropping? There's no point me telling you if I could say, you know, blonde hair spiky, who could that be? Oh, Michael White? No, do you know what I mean? I've got to say.
Yeah. But most of these people are just names to you, aren't they? They're not friends, are they? They're names.
I know them.
I know, do you know them?
My cousin plays Manchester United in England, the best team in, well, whatever, yeah.
You know them?
Of course I know them, yeah. I bathe with them every week.
All these guys.
What's she on about? I don't understand that. What do you mean?
Like name dropping, when you just know someone as a name. Yeah. You're so, like...
Babe, I know them quite well because I sit in the players' lounge every football game I go. So right. You meet them all. Each game you play,
they're your friends.
No, I'm saying football teams. But I don't know them through football or telly. I know them because I know them.